This video was from the Ehpaf Karting series. It was a live, I recorded it. It was 15 minutes long, so I only showed the scenes of me and my competitor, Arian Crosby. I was defending my place. This is his kart and this is my kart. I hope you guys enjoy the video.
Over there, the BRE racing team of Joshua Blanco. Yeah, race number 227, Joshua Blanco on the second row, but not the race number 241 in black race 9. And look at that move by Diana Blanco lunge. Whoa, almost alongside the sideline. Well, yeah, it's caught up with some minor incidents, but that's part of racing, that's part of how he is showcasing. Be right in front of Diana Blanco. Look at Arian Crosby with a good momentum alongside each other. Now he tries to take the inside, but respects the space. And here it is. Well, look how fast they're going around those corners. They really are pushing. They really are drunk for the senior level driving competition. Here it goes. There goes John Montpellier. Urging the drivers to push hard. I think this one's going to be on Arian Crosby's spot. While Daniel Vango taking a longer route gets to have the opportunity. Female racer, Diana Blanco in the black and green race machine. 241. Here goes Arian Crosby, 222. Share it to everybody. Spot in the junior division in 3 is Joshua Blanco. And a photo finish.